Hey there, are you encountering the BLZBNTBGS000003F8 error while enjoying Call of Duty Warzone on your PC? No worries, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to fix this pesky error, so let's jump right into it. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit enter. Right-click on the command prompt, choose run as administrator and click enter. Netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now input ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 2. If the matchmaking struggle persists, try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type CMD in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet, then click on ethernet. Click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment, select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Delete Warzone game data and configuration files. Here's how to do it. Open the Call of Duty launcher, click on the settings icon and select show in Explorer. Close the battle.net launcher from the tray icon. Delete the battle.net and retail folders. Navigate to the data folder and delete config and indices folder. Delete files with the IDX extension. Open run, type percent local app data percent and hit enter. Delete Activision and battle.net folders. Reopen the Call of Duty launcher. It'll start scanning and updating game files. After the update, you should be good to go. And that's it. You've successfully tackled the BLZBNTBGS000003F8 error in Call of Duty Warzone on your PC. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.